You have a big competition now for Trainer of the Year, Pita.
Yeah, Henry Sale says sorry, but Pita deserves Trainer of the Year.
Well, Pita,
hey, so what?
You have more wins than Freddie Roach.
Where do you train? No, hey, this guy's asking about Vargas.
They could give it to Buck.
Okay, who are you? What's the next one?
No, but he's asking about Vargas, but you never trained Vargas.
What do you think of Vargas?
Do you rank Vargas as the top fighters you've ever trained, but you never trained
Vargas? I never trained Vargas. I helped my dad with Vargas for...
You sparred him?
Yeah, we sparred. You know, I think accomplishments, the type of fights that he was involved, I think he's still number one. He's still number one
number one champ.
Of the at least the guys that trained in our team with my dad and myself. Because he had some fucking bad, especially when he won the title, was a big win against Jordy Boy Campos, right? Against Jordy Boy Campos was a fucking huge win. Then he goes and beats Raul Marquez and stops him and fucking beats on him. Then he beats I Corte, who fucking everybody thought he was fucking, right? I Corte was fucking
very huge. People were scared of him.
And Fernando fucking beat him. Then Fernando fights Trinidad and loses Trinidad, but look at the way he fought. Look at the fight that he that motherfucker gave. Then he goes to fight Delawa and lost Delawa, but look at the fight that he gave him. You know, those are fucking fights that are going to be in history. I should think none of our fighters have probably been there. You know, with Margarito, we fought Pacquiao, but it wasn't that type of a fight. With Brandon, we fought Pacquiao, but it wasn't that type of a fight because Fernando dropped Trinidad. Fernando almost had De La Hoya in the beginning. You know, it was that type of fight. I think Fernando's still probably the biggest one out of our stable. You know, which my dad and myself, right?
Steve B's asking Robert, will you ever make a comeback?
Not one.
Okay.
Not one. I was thinking about it.
Why not?
But I gained, because I gained 20 pounds.
You could lose weight.
I'm going to start losing weight. I'm going to try.
Victor Pradis is asking, any advice for amateur fighters?
Just train hard and stay in the gym. You know, it's not an easy sport. It's a fucking hard sport. But if you dedicate yourself and if you put your heart in it, you got to draw the support from your family, it's possible.
NYK is asking, will Pita and Bonbon spar? They sparred already.
Probably not.
No, Pita. Pita fucked them up. You sparred Bonbon already, right?
Pita fucked up Bonbon. He dropped
him. Yeah, Bonbon. Yeah,
he dropped. People wants to see you spar. It happened already.
You got your ass kicked by Pita?
Yeah. Why? Well, Pita outboxed him.
Yeah?
Twice.
See you, Bonbon?
You did it twice?
Eric is asking, what's going on after the fight in January 10th? He lives in Washington and he wants to buy you a round of drinks.
If he's gonna be at the fight, I'll definitely.
That's what it sounds like.
Take
his offer.
His offer. If he's gonna be at the fight, yeah, definitely.
Christopher Lopez, Robert, what's your favorite soccer team in Mexico? You said America, right?
America, Águilas. Águilas del América.
Not Chivas.
Not Chivas.
Who likes Chivas here? Anybody?
Marcos. And Art.
Why?
Because they don't know shit about soccer.
They're racist, huh?
Nah, they just don't know shit about soccer. You know. Chivas is racist. I know.
I saw that HBO special. What's it called? Who's on HBO? What's his name? Barton Gumble? He said Chivas.
Oh, yeah, they were talking. Yeah, that's right. What was that about? Here in the
U.S., right? If you're not Mexican, a Mexican descent, you're not on the team.
No, that's the only team that got to be Mexican born or naturalized, or I don't know.
But I support that. I think in Mexico, you should be proud. You should have one team that represents the country.
They're racist.
No, they just, so many, they're just
there's
proud.
There's so many guys from South America, Central America.
But you can become a Mexican citizen.
No, they still can be the Mexican.
Really?
No, they still can be. No.
If you're nationalized, because any country, you get married to the local girl.
I don't think so.
They can play for the national team.
Well, probably. They can play for the national team.